Have you ever felt like a tattered sail? Lately, after all my surgeries because of work injuries, I've been feeling like I don't hold as much wind. But I've been thinking, maybe that's not a bad thing. I was kind of struggling with it. But perhaps I was moving so fast, I haven't really been looking around like I should be. Filming for the channel helps me slow down and turn off the outside world, kinda. I think that sometimes when I'm filming like this, I forget to look left, right, or behind myself. So it's a new rule I'm trying to live by. Look around, like, a lot. So just the other night, while I was driving, a sidewinder was crossing the dirt road. It was right in front of the van. It was so beautiful that I didn't even think about grabbing the camera. I just got out of the van and marveled at its poetic movements. Now, it's just a secret memory between the Sidewinder, the creator, and myself, and I think that's pretty cool. I'm headed toward the Sierras for a few days of camping tomorrow, and I'm going to look around, like a lot. Very special thank you to those who have gone to my Patreon and signed up. It helps a lot, and I love you like a bowl of cheese.